This is a rope trolley here in the Swat Valley in Pakistan. The flooding was so severe that it washed away 26 bridges in this area alone. People have been constructing these sturdy trolleys to get across the water. Oh, no. People have constructed these trolleys to get across the water, and in some places they're waiting in line a long time to do it. They do feel pretty stable, but it's obviously not as good as being in a car. Okay, no.